guys, and welcome to my channel. If you are new, my name is Larissa, and I do a variety of videos on this channel. So on Tuesdays, I post cleaning videos. On Thursdays, I post lifestyle videos. And then on Sundays, I post education videos because I am an educator. So this is this week's lifestyle video. So I am just doing a bathing suit collection and kind of like a declutter. I have a ton of bathing suits that have accumulated since high school, and there are a few that either don't fit me anymore or that I have literally not worn in 4 or 5 years that I need to either give to my sister or give to Goodwill or something, but I just need to get rid of them. So I'm gonna go through and show you all of my bathing suits first, and then I will start decluttering. So I actually picked up some new things this week. So I picked up a one-piece bathing suit, which I'll show you, and then I also picked up a new bikini top, just because I like to have a couple things new for each swimming season. And then I also got a swimsuit cover-up. So the one-piece I got from Target, and I will try to find links to these items since I just got them down below. But I thought this was so cute. It has straps. And then it's this pretty, it's showing up more red on camera, but it's really like this dusty dark pink color. Like, it's not really red. It's like a dark pink. And I don't really wear one pieces. Like, I literally haven't worn one pieces since I worked at summer camp, but they are clearly coming back, and I thought that it would just be nice to have one on hand, and I just thought this was adorable. So this one does have those little pads in it. It's not like a push-up or anything, but it does give you good support. I just like how the boob area, like how the straps go like that. Like, I just think that looks so pretty. I like that. It's not like a halter, because I think a halter ties in the back, but these just have the straps, and I liked the bow on the front. And then there's like a little peephole right there where some skin will show. So it's super cute. And this is what the front looks like. And then the back just looks like this. So there's like a little bit of an open back, which I like too. This one is very full coverage on your booty, which I love. I hate the ones that are like cheeky. I feel uncomfortable, especially when I'm with my family or something. Like, nobody wants to see that. So this one, I give it a double thumbs up. I tried it on and I was like, I need it. So and it is by the brand Kona Soul. I don't know. But I got it in a size medium. I did try the small on, but I have a very like long torso, so it just didn't fit me right. So I got a medium, and I love this one. The next piece that I got, the bikini top that I was talking about, just looks like this, and I thought that it was so cute. It was again from Target, and it is by the brand Acceleration, and I got this in a size medium just because the small was like way too tight on me. So I got a medium, and this one did come with little pads in it, but I actually took these out because they were driving me nuts. Like I washed these as soon as I got them, and whenever I took them out of the washer, they were all like crumpled up inside. You know how they do that? So took them out, threw them away. I don't even care. And so this is what this looks like. It's this pretty, it looks like purple on camera, but it's more of like a periwinkle bluish color, and I love the bright colors going around. So this is what the front looks like, and it's like a little crochet, and I like it. And then the back just goes like this, so they're just straps down, and I like how it kind of goes in more on your back. So I like the way this fits, and it holds you really well, especially with no pads. Like, it just gives you a little bit of a lift, which I like, and it's very full coverage on your boob area. So I would probably just wear this with a black bottom. They did have a matching bottom, but I just figured I'd wear it with my black bottoms. The next new thing that I got was from Walmart, and it was this bathing suit cover up. So it's just in black. This was by the brand Time and True. Again, got it in a medium, and it's like that see-through material, but I like it because it's not just like a kimono thing that you like put over like a cardigan. It like actually is like a shirt type thing that you put on, and it has big baggy sleeves over here. Like, your arms go through these giant holes, and it just would look so pretty like on the beach, just to have a little cover up if you go to the tiki bar or whatever. And then I like the tassels in the front. They have these gold details on them. So again, this is from Walmart, and I will try to find a link to it down below. I think this one was like on sale for like $10 or something like that. So loving this, and I'll definitely wear it all the time. Since we're talking about cover-ups, this is one that I got, I think, last year, and I got it from Walmart, and it's by the brand No Boundaries. Got it in a medium, and this one was all right. It's like this blue and white striped with these yellow tassels, and I think it's so absolutely adorable. It's a, just a little flowy cover-up, and it's sheer and all that. But since I got this black one, I just feel like the black is going to match more things. So this is one that I'm going to be decluttering. So I just have my bathing suit drawer here. So I'm just going to start pulling stuff out in no particular order. So this is one by Exhilaration. So I think I got this at Target. This was one that I got in high school. And it does not fit me anymore. The boobs are just too small. Like, I just need more support than what this offers. So this is something that I might give to my sister. I'm just not as comfortable in it as I used to be. This is a strapless, but I do have the straps that go with it. I've never used them, but I do have these that I'll probably give to my sister if she wants them. So this is one that I'm gonna be getting rid of, but it's just this pretty print, and it is just black and white, like tribally. And then it ties in the back, and I think it's so cute. My next one, also got in high school, and this is from Forever 21. Okay, so this one doesn't really have push-ups in it at all, and I got this in way too big of a size. Like, these cup sizes are way too big on me, so I don't know. I might see if a friend wants this, but it's this pretty like light orange color, and I love like the ruching right here on the front. I think it's so pretty. This one like clasps in the back, and it is strapless, so the little gold piece goes in the cloth like hook on it. This one is so cute, but the cups are just way too big for me. Like, I'm in the itty bitty titty committee, and this is just way too big on me. Doesn't fit me how I like it, so I'm gonna be getting rid of this one, sadly. This is one that I got from Target probably 4 years ago, and I'm gonna be keeping it. I love this one. This is just black and white stripes, and it kind of like ties in the front. And then I just wear this with my black bottoms, or I might wear it with like bright pink bottom. It halters at the top. This one is a push-up, gives you good lift. I like this one because this is one that I would wear to the water park. We have Holiday World really close to us, and so we go there a lot in the summer. So this is like my Holiday World bathing suit, because when you're on the water parks, this supports you so well, and I'm not scared of anything like coming out of a bathing suit. So this one just holds me in real good, and it matches everything. So I'm going to be keeping this, and this is from Target, if I didn't say already. And it's by the brand Exhilaration in a size medium. This is the exact same style bathing suit, just in like a bright, like coral pinky orange color. Again, with the tie in the front, again, the brand Exhilaration in a size medium. So same style, it halters at the top, clasp in the back. The next thing that I found was these matching bottoms that went with that first bikini top that I showed you guys. So this is a little bit too small on me, and there's really no reason for me to keep the bottoms and not the top. So I'll just give my sister this whole set and see if she likes them. The next thing that I am pulling out is this bikini set. And this is by the brand Massimo. So I believe that's Target. I got this in high school, and this is just like one of those bandeau tops that go like that. And it's just a strapless. You put it on like that, and it clasps in the back. And then it has that ruffle piece right there. But I'm just like kind of not loving ruffles as much as I used to. So this is one that I'm probably going to give to my sister. But I do love that color. If you see a trend going, it is because I love this color of bathing suit tops. Just that orange, anything orange, like, I am obsessed with. So love the color on it. But I'm just really not into this style anymore. And I like these bottoms because, like, on the sides, they have, like, these pieces on the sides. So it doesn't tie or anything. So I just feel, like, real secure in it. Not scared of it coming untied. But this side is starting to rip. So I might see if someone in my family can sew that up, because I don't know how to sew. And then I'll give it to my sister as a set. So these bottoms are really nice and full coverage. And then with the matching top. The next thing that I'm pulling out is one that I actually have never worn, and I don't think I'm going to, just because I'm not really feeling this style. Like, I don't know. My aunt got this for me in high school. She found it at Kohl's for for really cheap, like $5 or something. And it's one of those like high neck ones. But I think, first of all, it's a little bit too small on me now. I think I'm just gonna give it to my sister because my sister loves this color. And so it just has this like crochet thing right here. This one does have those little pads in it. They're all like bunched up right now, so we're gonna have to fix that for her. Since we're on the trend of high necks, this one I got 2 years ago from Exhilaration is the brand, so I believe I got it from Target. I love the lace on this. Like, I feel like this is just more my style, just a lace on it. So let me see if I can get it all worked out. But it is high neck lacy with the pads right here. This is what it would look like on. So this is what the lace detailing looks like. It's this very like sheer pattern right here, and then more of the lace comes in right here, and then out here is just covered in lace, and it has those little pads in it that are bunched up, so I'll probably end up taking those out or fixing them. But I think that I'm gonna keep this. I like to wear this like at night if you're going in the hot tub, just because I don't like to wear it at the beach during the day because I feel like it gives me weird tan lines. So I'm definitely gonna keep this one though, just for in case I need it for a hot tub or night swimming or something like that. So I like this one. The next set that I'm pulling out, I actually got off of that website. If you guys remember, it's called Zaful. And it's kind of one of those hit or miss websites. The swimsuits are real cheap and they're either gonna be really good and like good quality and look like they do in the picture, or they're gonna be awful. And this is one that actually was a hit and I love it. So this is what it looks like. It is just one that like ties right there. Let me see if I can show you. So it has that like halter top, and it's like white with like blue and pink flowers on it, and it has these lines that go right there in the middle, and I just think it's so pretty. And I'll probably just wear this with black bottoms just because they match everything. So I am gonna keep this top, and that water park that I was telling you guys about where you need something very supportive, I did wear this to that water park 2 years ago, and it did hold me in. So this is very supportive. So if you can find this on their website, I definitely recommend getting the top. The bottoms, on the other hand, were way too cheeky for my liking. Like I said, I like the bottoms where it covers your butt fully, and this was not, I mean, that does not cover my butt. Like, I don't think it covers anyone's butt, and so I don't really feel comfortable wearing this out in public. I do sometimes, whenever my aunt will like spray tan me when we go to the boat, I'll wear this just because you can get more tan on if your more skin is showing. So this is like my spray tan bottoms. I have another pair like it that I never wear swimming, but I use whenever I get a tan. So, or if I'm just laying out, I'll wear these, just cause you get more tan all over your skin, since obviously more skin is showing. So I will keep both of these. I will wear this out in public, but I will not wear this out in public. So since we're on the topic of Zaful, this next set that I'm getting ready to show you, half of it is hit, and half of it is also a miss. Now this, I'm not going to be able to show you how this top goes, but this is one of those like crisscrossy ones where it crosses like that, and then it's like a halter. Like, can you kind of see what I'm trying to say? Like, you wear it like this, and then it like somehow like crosses in the front and then ties in the back, and maybe I'll find a picture and insert it. This, I like this top. The only thing I don't like about it, since it's from Zaful, the ink, it's a black color, and sometimes it will look like I have bruises all over my back because the ink will bleed like out of this fabric and onto my back, and it looks like blue and purple on my back, so it looks like I have bruises all over my back, but it's really just this bathing suit. So that is the one downfall, is if I wear it for a long period of time in chlorine, the ink will start to come out onto my skin. It doesn't stain it or anything. You can just take water and wipe it off. But I hate when that happens, because then someone's like, are you okay? And I'm like, it's my bathing suit. And then the bottoms that came with it was like this white and bluish gray pattern ones. And these feel so cheap. And I feel like these are a little bit see-through, and they're not full coverage because, again, this doesn't cover my whole butt. But this would be cute together if this fit me right, and if it wasn't see-through, I would totally wear them together. But I just normally wear this with black bottoms, and I'm just in all black, and I like that look. These bottoms are ones that I wear when I'm getting a tan as well. The next thing is like my favorite bikini top of all time, And this is from H&M, and I never shop at H&M. This is probably the only thing I've ever bought from them, but I totally am obsessed with this bikini top. I think it is so beautiful. It is like white with all of these different colors in it, and it is a strapless one. It does have the underwire, so it's gonna support you well. I got this probably 5 years ago, honestly, and I am gonna keep it because I still wear this every summer. Like, I wear this all the time. This is kind of like my go-to. If I don't know what to wear, I'm gonna wear this with black bottoms, and it is so pretty. It fits me perfect. And then the back, like, clasp like this, where the hooks go in and then they hook like that. So it's very secure. You don't have to worry about anything slipping out because they click. Like, if you hear it click, it's gonna stay on you. It's not gonna come unhooked. But I got this actually in Charlotte, North Carolina, where my mom lives. It was the first summer that she was living there. She moved there in May, and I went to help her move, and we went to the mall. We were just exploring, and I found this, and I got it because I was like, oh, it's so pretty. And then who would have ever thought that it would be like my favorite top? So definitely keeping this. So this next one that I'm pulling out is actually from Charlotte Russe, and it's just this black and white stripe pattern on the bathing suit, and then on the inside is like this neon lime green yellow color, which you can't see when the bathing suit is on, obviously. All you see is the black and white. And then it ties on the sides, and this one fits me real well, covers my whole butt, and I like to wear this with like this top or just a solid color top. I am gonna keep this. I've had this for years, like I said, since high school, so probably 6 or 7 years. I don't even know. I've had them forever and I love them. So again, from Charlotte Russe, and it is just a staple piece that you need, just some black and white bottoms. The next bathing suit top that I'm pulling out is one of my favorites as well. I've had this for probably longer than I've had these. This is probably like my longest bathing suit that I've had. Like, I've had this forever, for probably 8 years. And I got this from Target, and this is by the brand Exhilaration. And this is just like a string bikini top. So it ties at the top and then it ties on your back. So when you're wearing it, it looks like this. And this, I like how it looks on because it gives you a little bit of a lift, but it's gonna hold you in. This one does not have underwire on it, so I would probably not wear this to the water park. But it is cute to just lay out on the beach or go to the pool. I love this. And it is like blue on the inside, but I really like all these details on here. I love this. So I just think that it's so classic, and I just wear this with black bottoms. So this is one that I'll probably have forever. So I'm definitely gonna be keeping this one. And then my next one that I'm pulling out, I got last year actually. And I got it, if I can find the top, there it is. This is a set that I got from Target, and I think it's so pretty. This one just has straps like this. It doesn't tie or anything. Just kind of goes on you, and it's like light pink with some leafy green colors on it and some like purple flowers. It's just so pretty, I think. And then in the middle, it has like this dark purple band that goes on it. And then it doesn't clasp, tie, anything. There's literally no buttons or buckles or ties. You just put it on and that's how it is. So I like that about it because nothing's ever gonna come untied or unhooked. And this just happens to fit me perfect. If it didn't fit me perfect, I obviously wouldn't be able to get it because I wouldn't be able to adjust it, but I don't need to adjust it. It fits me so well. So I like this top, no underwire, but it holds me in. It gives me enough support. And this is by the brand Mossimo in a size medium. And then I got the bottoms also in a size medium. So they are just that same exact pattern. And then the tie that was on the middle of the top right here is on the sides down here. So these together are beautiful. And then we're getting kind of low now. So this is just kind of some miscellaneous pieces. This top, I think it's so pretty. This is from Target. And I think I got this 2 years ago. I might have gotten it last year. But this is by the brand Shade and Shore. And I got this. These are actually sized by their like cup sizes. So this is a 34C. And normally I wear a 34B. For a C, this fits me pretty well. But I just absolutely love the colors, especially this at the top, this like blue color. Ooh, I totally forgot about these bottoms. So this top actually came with these bottoms, I think, or maybe I bought them separate to go together. I definitely got them at the same time, but these bottoms, I don't know what I was thinking. They do not fit me. They're way too small. And I remember the first time I put them on, I was like, why did I not think about how small they'd be? I just think they're so cute though. It's like that teal blue color. And then they like ruffle on the sides all around. I just think it's so cute. And it has that ruching in the back, which makes the bottoms like a little bit extra small on me. And then I like the sides though, how it has, they tie and they have these jewels on them. So I do like the color and how it looks and everything. But the only thing is I never wear them because it's too small. My black bottoms that I've been talking about this whole time, I actually have two pairs of black bottoms. One is from Target by the brand Exhilaration in a size medium, and these just tie, and I like these. They fit, I mean, just typical black bottoms. I think every girl needs a pair of black bikini bottoms because they match literally everything. So I like these, and I wear these with like all of my tops. And then this one's also from Target, but the last one was from the brand Exhilaration, and this one is from the brand Massimo in a size medium. The difference with these is they do not tie on the sides. They just kind of go around. They have that like band right there that is stretchy. So it just kind of like depends on what mood I'm in. Like, would a string bikini look better with the top, or would just a normal bikini bottom look better with the top? The last bathing suit, or second to last bathing suit that I'm going to show you, is this set. And I got this last year. 99% sure I got this last year, but it is from Target, the brand Exhilaration. Got this in a size small, felt like it ran a little big, so I did get a small. And it's just this like pretty mauve color crocheted in the front, and it like crisscrosses in the back and then ties. So this is just so pretty, and you can wear this with either black bottoms, or they came with, oh, I need to tie that side. So we're gonna pretend that this is tied right now, but they came with these bottoms in a size medium is what I got. So these just tie on the sides, and the ties are a little bit crisscrossy, so they tie like that, which I think is so cute. So I love wearing these together especially, and it's just a solid color, but I think the crochet really adds a lot. If you can't tell, Target is like my favorite place to get bathing suits. They just always have something so cute. So the last bathing suit that I'm going to talk about is one that I got for when I was a camp counselor during summer camp, and I just got this Nike one piece that I would wear when we went to the pool. But it's just blue, and we were required to have a one-piece bathing suit. We obviously couldn't wear bikinis around the kids, so we had to have a one-piece, and I think I got this from like TJ Maxx or something. But it's just a Nike one, and then the back is a little bit open, and gosh, I just remember wearing this every single week and getting so sunburnt no matter how much sunscreen I put on. But this one is obviously very full coverage because I needed something full coverage to be a camp counselor in. Just keep this one too. So I did get rid of a couple pieces, but a lot of the bathing suits I did keep. So I kept more than I thought I would, but I'm not mad about it. So if you guys liked this video and you want to see more summer related videos, give this video a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe down below, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.